my Papa Brandon. My Papa Brandon has taught me hundreds and hundreds of things. He has taught me how to build. He has taught me, I think, how to fish. He taught me how to make pancakes. We do a Wanna Grand Prix here, and he always helps me make my car for it. And I'm going to show you a few pictures of him. That's me and him. Two other pictures. That one's me. I'm driving a trolling motor while he's fishing. This one's a little pointer, so you can see that. And that's me, him, and my sister. We recently went camping. That's where these pictures came from. Well, I've known him since I was probably that big. That's my presentation. Any questions?
Where does he live? Does he live close to you?
He lives in Chester, about an hour and 15 minutes away from our house.
Thank you. Did he teach you how to tie your shoe?
No, he did not teach me how to tie my shoe.
Okay.
He said he taught me a lot of things.
Oh, okay.
any more questions? Thank you.